last year they were running a lot of old engines over to the aisle interchange. I worked at Uniman.
Oh yeah.
There was some old stuff out there for a while.
Yeah.
They, you know, they weren't powering them. They were pulling them. They put them on the siding and sit there and wait forever for Iowa to pick them up. I don't know if they're going to rebuild them or scrap.
Yeah.